If I said to you that our next guest came from outer space, what would you say, Teddy T?
Huh? I'd say I want some of whatever you're on, bunny fucker.
All right. Stardate, where's my watch?
I sold it for drugs.
Jesus, all right. Okay. Stardate 200 whatever. I am Captain Bronx of the Starship Enterprise.
Yeah.
And our next guest is the sexy star of that show. Hey, let's beam her in, Teddy T.
Okay, Bronx Bunny. Okay, everybody stand really still.
Stand really still. This'll work. It'll work.
Okay.
Whoa! Hey, look! Look, it who's just beamed in. It's Marina Sirtis, a.k.a. Counselor Troy from Star Trek Next Generation.
Are you sure that worked?
Oh, yeah, that worked. That was good.
Perfect.
Looked seamless.
Perfect.
I mean, I've done it before. I don't think that's how it goes, really.
Really?
Yeah.
Nah, I look good. No, did that work, Dominic?
All right,
it worked. Listen, how you doing, Marina?
I'm good. How are you?
You're looking beautiful there.
Thank you very much.
Now, I read that you dressed as a 150-year-old version of yourself.
I did, actually. You've done your homework.
Yeah, was that creepy, though?
It was creepy. It was not... I don't like wearing prosthetic makeup, first of all.
You know you can use them only once.
Huh?
Excuse me?
The prophylactics.
Oh, Jesus.
That's what it says on the box.
Prosthetics. Prosthetics is makeup.
You put makeup on it?
Yeah, put makeup on
Marina,
it, Teddy.
I apologize for the
put
dirty
makeup on.
You know what?
Over
that's kind of kinky,
it can't
but I like
hurt,
that.
Right? It
I'd
can't
like
hurt.
To try that.
All right, try
All right.
That.
Thank you, Teddy T, for
it
your input.
It might make it a tad more attractive. There you go.
Teddy T, is there any question you'd
you
like to
ask? You want to see it?
No, thank you.
Okay.
No, thank
Teddy
you.
Teddy T, is there any question you'd like to ask Marina? Make
yeah,
it.
I want to ask. I want to ask
make it a good
question.
One. Apologize for that one, Marina. I don't know what this
is. What?
What's wrong with you?
What?
You make that shit up in your head. Stop doing the drugs. Now listen, I got a real
Patrick
question for you,
episode.
Marina. I got a real question. I apologize for the dirty bear over there.
You are cute.
Thank you.
You're very cute.
Thank you.
Excuse me?
What?
You look very hot.
Marina, a word of warning.
Oh.
Yeah, I know. I would you stop breathing on the guest?
Is that you that smells bad? You know, I do have to be somewhere.
Yeah. Hey, you know that suit that you wore on the Star Trek?
Yes.
It's real tight, right?
Yes.
I bet you gotta wear special underwear there, right?
Okay, that's
okay.
It.
Now I was wondering, right?
Hey, beam me the hell out of here.
Would you sell that to me for, let's say, $20?